Welcome, everybody, to Bedbug TV. Let me introduce myself. My name is Jeff White, and I'm the host of Bedbug TV. And this is the introduction to what Bedbug TV is, the concepts behind it, and what I'm looking to provide to you, the viewer. You know, we started Bedbug TV, I think it was back in 2008 or so, and it's been about 3 years since we started it. And, you know, we filmed this introduction episode 3 years ago, and a lot has changed since then. And I wanted to film it again because I want to bring everybody up to date on what we're doing and where we're going with the whole concept. And so back in 2008, you know, somebody came to me with the idea of filming a little video, let's say about weekly, say 3 to 7 minutes long, on different topics associated with bedbugs. And the concept behind it was to bring a new way to you, the viewer, to learn about bedbugs. You know, we know how many people out there use YouTube and all these other video, you know, portals. And there's a lot of websites that you can go out and read about bedbugs. You know, Bedbug Central, which is the website I'm associated with, has Bedbugs 101. There's a ton of university-based websites, many of which are very good, where they have a ton of free information out there that you can go read about bedbugs. There's lots of different blogs, whether it's bedbugger.com or thebedbugresource.com, where you can go read about bedbugs and post your story or questions. But again, these are all reading websites. And so when we created this back in 2008, the concept was a way to bring information to viewers to teach you about bedbugs in a very light and informative fashion. You know, when people, you know, find bedbugs inside their homes, it's a very traumatic experience. It's a very disturbing experience for many people. And, you know, when they first start reading about this pest, it blows people's minds because they haven't had to deal with bedbugs for the last 50 years. They don't know anything about them. There's a lot of very scary misconceptions out there. And, you know, it can be a very overwhelming task to take on. Not to mention, they're just very disturbing to people. You have an insect that's infesting your home and feeding on your blood. And, you know, the information become very overwhelming very quick. And the idea behind this was a way for me to present information to you in a light fashion. You know, I'm not trying to make a joke out of bed bugs, but at the same point, you can get rid of this bug. It's entirely possible, and many pest control companies now have very good ways to do so. You know, and you can tackle this and get rid of it pretty quickly. And so it's a way to calm down the viewers of this show and bring good information to you so everybody can become educated about bedbugs and hopefully slow the spread of this pest moving forward. And so as I said, my name is Jeff White. I'm the host of the show. I've got my master's degree in entomology. I've got at least 12 years now, at least probably even more, experience in the field of bugs, entomology. And I've been dealing with bedbugs now for over 6 years. And so a ton of experience in the field with bedbugs. And I know people hear that and they say, oh my God, you know, 6 years, you know, how does that qualify you as an expert? Well, remember that bedbugs just started making their resurgence around the year 2005. And so I was really at the forefront here in the New York City, New Jersey area of the bedbug resurgence. And there's very few people who have as much experience in the field as I do with bedbugs because they just started making their comeback in 2005. And so here I am presenting information to you about bedbug biology, basics, behavior, different tools, different monitors, different control devices. And that's what I'm here to do. And so I hope you enjoy the show. At, you know, a minimum, I hope you learn a lot. If you have any questions, jeff.white@bedbugcentral.com. I'm always available through email. You can always ask me a question. I'm out of town and traveling a lot, so it may take me sometimes even a week or two or more to get back to you. But sometimes it's just a couple hours or a day or two. And so please email me any questions you have. And at a minimum, I hope you enjoy the show, and I'll see everybody soon enough.